welcome to my vlog. So today is the 31st of May. It's a Monday and Mike doesn't have work because it's a public holiday here in Canberra. But yeah, the weather is not good. Actually, there's a forecast that there's a slight chance of snow near the borders of Canberra in the mountain area. And the temperature today is, at the moment is, wait, let me check. 7 degrees. So today's video, we're going to look around for baby stuffs or maybe buy some. Because I'm already 28 weeks, 12 more weeks to go. And we need to be prepared before things get hectic. See you guys later!
Tapos mo pakunin ng ganyang kataas na damit. Pumatong pa ako sa trolley. Tapos ito lang pala yung pipiliin mo.
Until when yung sale, because if matagal pa, maybe we'll just postpone muna yung pagbili ng kot because it's raining. Yeah.
Hi guys, good morning. We just came from my midwife appointment. So far, everything is looking good. They just measured the usual routine checks. They measured my fundal height. They checked the results of my last blood test. They asked me how I'm feeling. We're on our way to the mall. The mall again! To buy something.
To eat first.
To eat breakfast because I've only had a cup of... Not a cup, maybe half a cup of milk earlier because we kind of woke up late because of the cold weather. Let's just look for a cafe there. Maybe we'll just eat brunch since it's already 10 p.m. So our agenda at the mall is to eat breakfast, buy more baby stuff which is not available at the Baby Bunting store that we went yesterday. Maybe we'll also check Target and Kmart for some cheaper alternatives, especially for the towels and the washcloth. And more, what do you call this? Singlets? Onesies for the baby. I already downloaded the list of newborn must-haves or the things that I must bring into the hospital when I give birth. So since I'm already 28 weeks and I need to start packing my hospital bag when I reach 30 weeks. So I have to buy everything I need. Because when my stomach gets bigger, it'll be more difficult for me to go around to buy some stuff. And I can't rely on Mike to buy those things for me because, you know,
because like, you know, I like the jiggle.
Okay, niece. Bye, guys. We'll see you later at the mall. Bye.
Hungry Jacks.
No.
No. Hi guys, so we're back again. Gastos na naman ulit. So yung gagawin natin ngayon is susunod lang kay Mrs. At tiga video lang tayo. So saka tiga tulak ng cart. Namin ah. Ayun yung pinaka-importante. Hawak niya naman lahat ng card namin eh. So wala akong magagawa. Ay naka. So anong hinahanap natin, May? Ano nagkakaubusan, May? Kuha na. Ikaw. Dali. And if that's not enough, Friday night it's meat raffles that good they turn a vegetarian. Yeah. Hi guys, it's me again. So nutusan na naman tayo. Kita mo yan, oh. Yan, oh. Napakuha tayo ng cart. Marami na tayong bibili ngayon. Maya.
Paano ka nakakuha ng libreng ano ulit?
Siyempre. Ano nangyari? May beto punta ka dito?
There's sale.
Ha?
Sale.
Hello guys. Dito naman kami sa Kmart ngayon. Nagawa ng misis ko yan.
Naghahanap ng pwede ilagay dun sa ano natin? Sa stash? Baba chocolate.
Ang single. Looking at natin ang single.
Filipino.
Hey. Headbang, headbang. Si Bibi naman.